Studies show that ladies like a man with a guitar. But I don't wanna learn guitar, cause I've heard that it's hard. But I can learn how to hold it and move my hand just enough so you might think that I might be in a band.
I can also play mouth guitar while playing fake real guitar.
That's what women want.
I don't play this saxophone, but I've heard that it never fails for a woman to love a sax playing man, so I bought one at a yard sale. It looks incredibly complicated with all these moving parts, but all I gotta do is move my fingers and throw back my head to speak to your heart. That's what women want. I don't technically have a job, but I've heard the ladies lie. A man who doesn't live at home and drives a car instead of a bike. So I called Jack this convertible and I shoplifted this suit. And I know that it impresses you when I'm driving and talking on my Bluetooth.
No, I already have a meeting at 3. But you know what, go ahead and schedule it. I'll take it from the office, the other one from Skype. But I still gotta make my racquetball game at 3:10.
That's what women want.
I don't have the capacity to feel emotions for others, because I'm a sociopath. I never knew my mother, but I've learned how to mimic human feelings and make women think that I care. I find it goes a long way to just tell a girl you like her hair.
Hi, how are you? I absolutely love being with you. You smell nice. You make me the happiest man in the world.
You can trust me.
That's what women want. That's what the ladies like. That's what chicks dig. That's what females prefer. That's what honeys desire. That's what babes fancy. That's what girls are into. That's what women want.
Have you lost weight?